Started my morning in Costa. I had a medium almond milk latte, which is 3 points. I'm having another coffee. I have got 100 mils of the Almond Breeze Unsweetened in there, which is 0 points. This is my lunch today for 8 points. I've got a load of veg there for 0 points. Popped to Marks and Spencer's earlier and they've got some peri peri turkey breast. I've put the nutrition information into the app. I think it's raw weight, so I've weighed it raw. It's 374 grams, which is 8 points. So that is my lunch for 8 points. This is my afternoon snack for 7 points. I've got a white chocolate. This is my tea tonight for 16 points. I've been really looking forward to this all day. Picked up a French stick from Marks and Spencer's earlier. I've got just over half there. It's 190 grams, which is 14 points. I've got some Aldi bacon medallions. I've cooked them and weighed them. They were 50 grams, which is 1 point. And I've got 40 grams of lighter than light mayonnaise, which is 1 point. So that is my tea for 16 points. These are my evening snacks tonight for 3 points. I've got banana for 0 points. I've got a cup of tea and I've got 35 mils of Arlabesta Both Milk in there, which is 0 points. I've got some sugar-free jelly there, which is 0 points. And in there with that, I've got an Aldi vanilla protein pot, which is 3 points. So they're my evening snacks for 3, and I'm ending the day on 37 of 30 points.